Let's speak loud.
Great start.
Yeah, you can start whenever.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay. She's like popping.
Okay.
Yeah, I love you.
Donna.
Thank you.
Thanks, Coach G.
And also thank you.
I just really want to thank you
for helping me out and for accepting me in the team at 2 weeks after I started. I know not many other coaches do that, but thank you, Coach G. If it wasn't for you, I probably wouldn't be as happy as I am right now. Thank you.
For everything that you do for me, just improving my running in general, and just always being there to encourage me when I think I just can't do it.
For encouraging me to stay focused through the pain towards achieving my goals.
For keeping me going when I thought I could go more.
For making me the athlete I am today. You've encouraged me to be a great lacrosse player and a great runner because you're the type of coach that people want to work for.
You're teaching me to be well on my feet. You're pushing me to be my best.
For really getting me on a great start in sport and for always being encouraging.
You're pushing me to do the best I could even when I didn't think I could.
You're pushing us hard to win states.
For calling this joke a doo-doo brown because sometimes I run out of nicknames.
For teaching me that if I really just push myself, I can achieve my goals.
For being a really awesome coach and for not letting my accomplishments go unnoticed even if I feel like they're not accomplishments.
For always believing in me. I remember the first day of practice, I didn't know if I'd be able to do it and I came back from my trip and you told me, you're a dark horse, Taylor. You've got a lot in you. You just gotta figure it out for yourself and dig deep. And even though I'm not the fastest runner on the team, you've helped me find my place on the team, both in cross country and track, and it's all thanks to you and your confidence in me.
Thank you for pushing me past my limits, for saying don't settle for minimum but achieve for maximum, and thank you for giving me the talks, you know what I'm talking about.
For motivating, both on and off the track.
Thank you for teaching me to dig deep and, you know, kind of become stronger and better athlete
for letting me on the team all the way from Canada. I called you like a year ago, and you were like, yeah, she can come on the team. So, thanks.
For being an awesome coach and being such an awesome leader to me and my sisters.
You for always cheering us on during the meets. You're always standing in just the right places to be so motivational. And I especially remember this one Franconia meet. When I came around the bend, you were cheering us on, moving your arms like this, and I definitely PR'd that day because of you.
You were always my confidence even when I've been awake for 36 hours
for believing in you and I didn't even believe in myself.
Thank you for encouraging our competitiveness against each other.
Supporting me from the side, like yelling out encouragements, because that always gets me to go faster and be stronger, and it helps me run the extra mile, and it has helped me improve to be the runner that I am today.
For supporting and motivating every runner, no matter how fast or slow they run. Making me the runner that I am today, and that's huge because this is now like an enormous part of my life, a huge part of where I get my own confidence and how I define myself. Thank you also for building this team and with this amazing group of friends who I get to run with every day. It's amazing, that's thanks to you. And also thank you for helping me grow as a person and helping me with personal responsibility and things like that. Because even though I'm still working on that and have my moments, I like to think I'm getting somewhere, and that's thanks to you. So thanks, Coach.
Thank you, Coach G.
Thank you, Coach.